A tree destroys a Lowndes County mobile home after storms rolled through the area. The incident happened on Highway 373 just after 2 o'clock this afternoon. Lowndes County deputies and District 2 volunteer firefighters helped get three people who were inside of that house out. Thankfully, no one was injured. Fire coordinator Neil Austin says crews are working to get the storm victims a safe place to stay. Electricity to the home was cut to avoid any potential fire hazard.